that's why I probably don't feel it as much now. I think Toronto for sure, because, you know, that's all I knew. You know, you see so many familiar faces, from the staff to everybody working at the tables to, you know, everything. So it's definitely a different type of reception going back there. That's something I can't imagine how it's going to be. So personally, you know, it'd be big. Of course, you want to, you know, beat your previous team and everything. So, to me, I'm just looking forward to go out there and competing, having fun.